You know, Michael Saylor just took leverage. Michael Saylor just took leverage to buy more Bitcoin.
Good. And I mean, he's been doing that from the beginning.
Do you know how you go broke? Ladies, liquor, and leverage.